Competitive, you know, very competitive. He pushed himself to the limit, and many he works with such an intensity that, you know, instead of go from less to high, you know,
he starts already
level up, you know, with the rounds. Some fighters just start intense and they can slow down. He don't.
Okay, my last question. I've never been punched by Manny. You had that experience. I mean, obviously, you're sparring. You're going to hit him. He's going to hit you. How do you describe? Is it shocking power? Like, he hits you and you feel the shock? Is it just a thump? Like, someone took a 2x4? Like,
no, I think it's a shock power, you know? Like, it's,
and you feel it just spray?
Boom. Yeah, it's just, you know, some fighters just feel like it's numb. It's numb. You just, like, it's pushing you. It's demolition, you know? The man is like, pop, like.
I asked Dave Rodilla, is it like the cartoons with the stars all over your head? He goes, no, the stars.
Yeah, Dave
Rodilla
did it. Dave Rodilla, man, he put a lot of work in Manny too, you know. Yeah, I'm surprised he's still talking good.
Message to your fan, Ray, and what's next for you?
Well, a message to my fans, you know, I want to thank you and thanks, you know, for all the support, love and support that they haven't stopped believing in me, keep supporting me, you know, that's great, you know, and it's nothing I can pay back, just by working hard and putting a good action on my next fight and become a champion.
You're always the underdog and you always come through.
Yeah, man.
Where do they buy shirts and sweatshirts? Do you have them for sale?
You know what? I don't have it for sale yet. I'm gonna open my website, you know, so they can, because I guess it's been a lot of people from even from Scotland, from Europe, you know, asking for shirts from all over the country, other countries. So I'm blessed, man. I'm lucky, but I need to open my website and start selling them. You know?
There you have it, Ray Beltran, one of the nicest people in boxing. Very, very talented fighter. Look out for him soon. Anybody you want to fight, Ray? I know you don't call people out, but
man, you know what? I'll fight anybody, man. I just want to. Right now, I'm focused on my world title. And then from there, we'll see.
There you
have. We'll see what we do, you know what I mean? Now we focus on the title and with the title and then go for the next step.
Stay tuned for EsNewsReporting.com and Melissa Quack reporting.
Okay. Hindi. Yeah.